what makes me laugh. Her eyes get so red. And what the hell is on Joey's head? And this is where I grew up. I think the prison owner fixed it up. I never knew we ever went without. The second floor is like the sneaking up. And this is where I went to school. Most of the time I've better things to do. Criminal record says I'm broken twice. I must have done it half a dozen times. I wonder if it's too late. Should I go back and try to graduate? Life's better now than it was back then. If I was them, I wouldn't let me.
I just wanted to wish you a very happy and healthy retirement, and I envy you because you beat me to it, but keep your fingers crossed, I will follow you. Best wishes and enjoy your retirement.
Jean,
we will miss you.
Yeah, who's going to be our COAC tutor?
Come visit us and bring us a cookie, okay?
Please have your phone ready for questions.
Well, you
take care. Enjoy your retirement. I know you have a lot of plans.
Money.
Yeah. Already. Yeah, you have a lot of money. You don't
expense.
Need to worry. Yeah. But come and visit. Don't be a stranger. We're here where you left us off. Yeah?
I hope you enjoy your retirement. Come and visit.
Thank you. We're going to miss you. Hope you come and visit us.
Bye.
Thank you.
Hi, Miss Jean. It's Teresa. Just wanted to wish you good luck on your retirement. Thank you for all of your hard work and for always being a mentor to us. Good luck.
Hi, Jean. Good luck. Just remember, every Wednesday, visit us here so we'll go together at Farmer's Market. Just call us and we'll be there. Bye.
Yeah.